The following is a six-woman tag team match. On the way to the ring, Pretty Mean Sisters.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. Here she comes.
And their opponents, first from Columbus, Georgia, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Emily Quinn.
Some criticize this talent for their desire to win at all costs. Some call them desperate.
You know what? Anyone who thinks a strong desire to win is desperate is clearly a loser.
Strong desire to win? The tactics this superstar employs can be downright dangerous.
It's a tough business, Saxton. Dangerous men and women all over the place.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
Better get ready.
And the SmackDown Women's Tag Team Champions, the Gatecrashers.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
This Iron Man match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and perseverance in a superstar.
This is a match that could literally come down to one point. Every single second of an Iron Man match is important and should be used wisely.
Oh, wow. A striking blow.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent, slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow. Stomp after stomp after stomp.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Oh, what a hip toss.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Looking for the ripcord.
Oh, man, what a knockout.
Corey, we know a six-woman tag team match can devolve into chaos rather quickly. Any strategy on how to avoid that here?
You're right, Cole. Things can take a hard left turn quick in a match like this. The key is to let cooler heads prevail, as difficult as that may be at times with emotions flaring. We know the women's locker room has its own share of egos, but they can't let that get in the way right now.
No, this will not end well.
Look out!
Electric chair bulldog.
Elbow drops to the solar plexus.
Ah, scrape to the face to finish it off. A neck snap with authority. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Got the arm. It's got to be a... Oh, this trap, but she gets away. Sidewalk slam. Pull-up, pile driver.
Held in a perilous position. She throws her back in.
Foot to the lower back.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
This is not going to be good. We know what comes next.
Oh, my gosh.
All the momentum has swung to her favor.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her. She's got something wicked in mind.
Stop!
Just despicable menacing.
Placed into the corner. Impressive reversal there.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
This is dirty.
Punishing their opponent.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Tag made.
Double team coming from this tag team.
Ooh,
Bronco Buster gonna follow that up.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Back suplex. More to come.
Up high, down low, leg drop.
Chance to really soak it all in.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
And she'll make the tag.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Seen that move before.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Power slam. She's going for it. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
One.
Step over.
Into a DDT. That offense take. Look out.
Slingshot. Senton.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Springboard! Oh, just completely off target there.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Throws her back in from ringside. Tag made. Tag made. Corner now. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. Oh, working on the arm.
She just turned it around.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now. In the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Yet another big move, guys.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, man. Face buster.
Handstand into the elbow drop.
Now just attacking the opponent's back.
Bam!
In the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent. Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
Nice go behind, up across the shoulders.
Nobody does that better.
Is it enough? The cover!
Oh, she's still alive.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Can't.
Will it be?
Cover!
Can't still in this.
One shot, but she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. She's able to get the tag by the skin of her teeth. And she's stunned in the corner.
Off on next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Back stutter.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Stomping away, punishing their opponent. Just relentless with this assault. And
double knees to the chest. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Kicks out before the two count.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. His energy.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Sunset flip.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster,
and this has got to be it.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Muscle their opponent all the way up. Oh, slam.
Guys, I think this one's over.
And sent right into the corner.
Big belly to back suplex.
So she tags in.
Ooh, jarring right hand. Wow, somersault on Grenier.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
One arm hooked.
Face buster.
Cover.
Maybe not. Big right hand. Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
The tag.
A slingshot. Notice factor.
Face first.
Amazing.
Goes down low. What are we about to see here?
A cross-legged DDT. Ooh.
We are witnessing the beginning of the end.
Black mass.
Good night.
Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it. Shining Star Press.
Beautiful.
Oh, reverse back elbow.
So precise.
Oof.
Flat out. Power bomb, and then. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Planning on what to do next.
Oh, put down face first.
A Bronco Buster.
I love it.
this one.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Oh, no.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
It's another control.
That's gotta be it. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it. This can't bode well.
Oh man, into the neck breaker.
Oh, head to the pin window.
And there's the save.
Here comes a stomp, perhaps.
A kick to the face, how humiliating. And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
What are they doing here? And she's in off the tag. Set up in the corner.
Here's the tag. Here comes the double team action, Corey.
Stalking their opponent.
That is the fall of man. And she's delving deep in herself to pull off that offense.
Yeah, she is making a statement to end this match on her terms only.
Something in the corner.
Boom!
Stomping away. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh! Oh, and a stomp.
Just despicable menacing.
Stop.
She better have a good reason for this.
Walking the ropes. Oh, she lands hard. Places her right in the corner.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Let's go behind, up across the shoulders, into the glory bomb. Ultimate insult to injury with that stolen move. She's sent to the outside.
Burkina clutch.
Burkina clutches in. Time to go night-night.
Oh, I don't think.
And there's the tap. Come on, Albert. Make her let it go.
And she gets a fall.
Put it in the corner now. Tagged in.
It's humiliating.
Oh,
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Coquina clutch.
Locked in.
This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens.
And there's the save.
Sent flying into the corner. Counter! And now there's an opening.
There's the tag. Both these competitors with more offense in mind. There's a Bronco Buster. Nicely done. And the...
with a cannonball!
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh, man.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
She kicked out.
How the hell did she kick out? How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Oh, look at this. Jumping TKO.
And just like that, it's all over.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Tap one onto her score.
Ah, kick to the midsection. Snap DDT.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Tag.
Here she comes.
Horsebrew calf kick.
Placing them into the corner. A handstand into a Pele kick?
She knows she's the best. She's just telling everyone else.
Blasted by a forearm.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
To the back of the neck, sends their opponent to the middle of the ring.
A handstand into a Pele kick? She's tagged in.
She's able to get out of the way.
Got the arm. Disarm. It's got to be over. The pressure is on. I think she's about to. Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Ooh, stiff punch. That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, ouch.
On the apron now.
Oh, my God. She was planted. Oh, what a maneuver.
From behind, back suplex. And there's more. What a leg drop.
Close to a count-out loss.
Ooh. Ooh.
First forearm draped across the middle rope. What a punch! That was impressive. Oh, what a neck breaker. Turning it around into a butterfly suplex.
This looks interesting.
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack. And she slides her back to the mat.
Nice go behind. Up across the shoulders.
Can they turn that into a win?
Is it enough? The cover!
One, two.
Bang. In the world of romance, this is what we call. Kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here are your winners.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.